So how can you edit a link on the squeeze page? As you can see here, these links are editable. So if I want to edit this one, I click on it, and you can see there is a box here. This is where you put your URL in. This is the text of the link, and you can edit both of them. So for example, I want to put this one, for example, I set to cnn.com. And the text would be, now I publish the page. And view it. As you can see here, this link points to cnn.com, and if I click on it, I see cnn.com.